Good afternoon to all of you. Today we are going to discuss on molar polarization for polar molecule. What is mean by the polar molecule? If there is so much electronegativity difference between the two atoms, that time the dipole moment is shown by such a molecule, and those molecule is known as the polar molecule. So friends, polar molecule is already have the positive and negative end. Already have the positive and negative end. Polar molecule is naturally shown the dipole moment, and in absence of electrical field, the polar molecule can distributed randomly as per the dipole moment. So friends, such a type of the random distribution is shown in the figure. Suppose those are the polar molecule, and these polar molecule are distributed randomly in the area. Okay, but when, and of course it is in the thermal condition, but when friends, when we apply the electrical field, external electrical field, that time what happens? The positive and negative charge are distorted, and they are trying to go toward the positive charge, is trying to go toward the negative charge. Negative charge is trying to go toward the positive charge, and same condition is applying for the all molecule. And such a type of the disturbance can changes in the arrangement of the molecule, and such a changing arrangement is known as the orientation of the molecule. Okay, and there is a two effect are observed in polar molecule. The first is distortion, and such a distortion is take place due to induced polarization, and some molecules orient themselves, and therefore is known as the orientation polarization. And both the things is observed only in the polar molecule. Now let's start how the polar molecule and their total polarization is measured in case of the polar molecule. Friends, we know that d minus 1 d plus 2 into m bar t is the total polarization of any type of the molecule. In this case, we are also known as pt is equal to this one. But as per the diagram, we know that in this polarization is calculated by using the formula 4 by 3 part a. Okay, and orientation polarization is find out by 4 by 3 part a. Instead of alpha, we have to take mu square by times kt, where k is the Boltzmann constant, t is the absolute temperature, mu is the dipole moment of that molecule, pi and n is the constant. And when we want to find out the total polarization, we use this formula pt is equal to pr plus p0 is equal to d minus 1 d plus 2 into m by d into m by d. When we substitute the value of pr and p0 into this equation, we will be getting that this equation, and of course this equation is equal to this one, means the equal to dielectric constant and molecular weight and density. So when look toward this equation is known as the Debye equation. This equation is known as Debye equation, and Debye equation is very useful to calculate the dipole moment of the molecule. Now friends, when we look toward this equation, that time we realize that in this equation the number of term is constant. The first is pi, Avogadro's number, alpha for d, power by 3 is the constant, 4 by 3 is the number as usual, mu square is also constant, and k is the Boltzmann constant, and those are the terms is constant. thereby we simplify this equation and we will get PT is equal to A plus B 1 by T. Here this whole term is considered as A and this term instead of temperature is considered as B. And when we look toward this equation, the equation is very simple for step. When we plot the graph for different total polarization at different temperature, we will get
Thank you very much.